When it comes to giving your laptop the best chance of being the most top-of-the-line laptop amongst your friends and coworkers, nothing says speed and power quite like an SSD. And that's because, unlike traditional hard drives, the solid-state disk, or SSD, runs entirely off microchips and a circuit board, giving your data the availability to upload and download faster without having to wait on a set of checks and balances, unlike the traditional hard drives. Which is why today, we're going to be checking out the top 3 picks for the most popular SSDs for laptops, so as to work faster, game harder, and have a much better overall experience for whatever type of productive lifestyle you got going on. Starting off our list, we've got the Samsung 860 EVO. If you want to have a trusted name in keeping your laptop running smoothly, then you need to check out the Samsung 860 EVO. This thing is a solid SSD that is perfect for every one of your needs. With its innovative VNAND technology, powered by Samsung VNAND Tech, the 860 EVO SSD is optimized for performance for everyday computing, as well as rendering large-size 4K videos and 3D data used by the latest applications. Plus, you can always be sure that the speeds are consistent, even under heavy workloads and multitasking, which will allow you to transfer files faster. The 860 EVO performs at sequential read speeds up to 550 megabytes with intelligent turbo write technology, and sequential write speeds at up to 520 megabytes. This ensures that even under the most demanding of tasks, you will never have that bottleneck of trying to move files or render multiple tasks at once. And never worry about getting your data lost or stolen, thanks to the high level of security protection brought on by Samsung. You can protect your data thanks to the AES 256-bit hardware-based encryption, compliant with TCG OPAL and IEEE 1670, meaning that even the most prying of eyes won't be able to take your most sensitive info. And what I think is super neat about the Samsung 860 EVO is that it even comes with its own software, the Samsung Magician. The Samsung Magician software is designed to help you manage your SSD with a simple and intuitive user interface, meaning that all of your info about the SSD is easy to use, see, and find without having to go through a ton of clunky menus like other software of this kind. You'll even be getting to up-to-date firmware whenever a new update is released, and easily install updates for enhanced performance, stability, and compatibility. And of course, you can always check your SSD status from the Samsung Magician by looking at its sequential read and write speeds, so that way you can maintain superb performance. By the way, today's sponsor is TotalAV. TotalAV is consistently the top choice to protect all of your household devices, computers, laptops, and smartphones from any sort of viruses, malware, and hackers. You can check the description for our full review, along with an exclusive 80% discount if you're interested. Coming up next is a solid workhorse of a brand with a Western Digital WD Blue. There's always that saying that nothing beats a classic, and that perfectly embodies what you're going to be getting with the Western Digital WD Blue. This SSD is a perfect fit for any occasion, and has been the leader in SSDs for quite some time now. For starters, what makes this SSD stand out is the fact that it comes with 3D NAND SATA SSD for capacities of up to 4 terabytes with enhanced reliability, giving you the availability to be able to store up to tons and tons of files for work, or even massive games that you would otherwise not be able to fit on a traditional hard drive. Not to mention that this thing is fast. It clocks in with sequential read speeds of up to 560 megabytes per second and sequential write speeds of up to 530 megabytes per second. And don't worry if you think that this SSD is not going to fit into your laptop, because thanks to Western Digital, they have put their best foot forward by having all their SSDs WD FitLab certified for compatibility with a wide range of computers. Also, you can check on the status of the SSD at any time thanks to Western Digital's WD SSD dashboard. This is a free downloadable software to monitor the status of your drive and be able to clone a drive or even back up your data. Plus, you can even check the heat levels, read and write speeds, along with various other metrics if you're wanting to get into the finer details of your SSD. Something also that is super great with being able to save both battery life as well as conserve the SSD so that it keeps working for a long time after you buy it, is the fact that the WD Blue has an active power draw of up to 25% slower than previous generations of the WD Blue line, meaning that you're not going to be able to worry about it ever overheating or trying to push itself too hard whenever using more demanding software. And by no means last on our list, we have the Sandisk Ultra 3D NAND. With the Sandisk Ultra 3D SSD, you can accelerate your laptop for faster boot up and blazing fast gaming and graphics, thanks to its sequential read and write speeds of up to 560 megabits per second, letting you open apps in the blink of an eye. Just even running a couple of tests, I was even able to find that some of my bigger files, which I do for video editing and even gaming, was surprisingly quick, with files being able to render or even transfer from the SSD to my other hard drive in seconds. Oh, and not to mention that the SanDisk has a fantastic 3D NAND technology, which provides greater endurance, so that way your drive lasts longer and uses less power. And that's absolutely a crucial thing to have on any main work SSD, because how many times have we all prayed that something doesn't crash right in the middle of a big project? So there you have it, folks. Those are our top 3 picks for the most popular SSDs for laptops there on the market. Which one do you want to go out and grab to upgrade your laptop and be able to game or work at super blazing fast speeds? And are there any SSDs that we missed that you think should have been on our list? Let us know in the comments section down below, and if you enjoyed the video, then please give us a big thumbs up if you like what we do. Plus, subscribe to the channel for amazing reviews and content just like this. Not to mention that if you do want to grab yourself any of the products that we covered in today's video, you can check them out in the description below if you want to pick them up. And if you want to see more amazing product reviews by us, then click on one of the videos here to be able to learn more.